Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Sunday Morning News Bulletin. My name is Pastor Jamie Walker. This is my friend and just my friend, Annie Hankins. She's not going to say anything. She's just going to wave. So good to see you this morning. We've got all of our girls here at the Girls Conference that wanted to help us out with the announcements. Girls, take us into the news.
International Women with Purpose meeting Thursday, May 21, 10 o'clock at the home of Elena Cochran.
Intercessory prayer Saturday, 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Be there.
Kids camp July 18th through 20th. $25 plus completed forms will hold your spot. Pick them up at the front office.
Mary Sharp is starting a card ministry at our church. She's making cards to mail to our members for illness, bereavement, and congratulations.
That's bereavement.
Bereavement. If you're interested in learning how to make these wonderful cards, please call her at 345-3130.
Oh. Saturday work day. Breakfast served at 8 a.m.
Mary Sharp is starting a card making ministry at our church. It's really, really cool. She'll be making cards for the sick, and congratulation cards, and bereavement cards. Bereavement cards. And if you'd love to help out with this, she'll teach you how to do everything. It's really cool. You can call her at 345-3130. After church.
Kawiarnia będzie dzisiaj otwarta po kościele. Gotuje John Nash. Wszystko będzie pyszne, więc przychodźcie do kościoła na przepyszny lunch.
What does fartna have to do with it? You said fartna twice. Say it again, the cafe will be open for lunch.
Kawiarnia będzie otwarta na lunch.
I ain't having no farta lunch. Say it again.
Kawiarnia będzie dziś otwarta podczas
farta
lunchu.
That's what you just said. Farta for lunch, yeah.
Farta.
No! Open is otwarte.
Otwarta.
Okay.
Open. Hey.
For the people who cannot speak Polish.
Open.
Kawiarnia będzie dzisiaj otwarta zaraz po kościele.
Otwarta.
Gotuje John Nash. Wszystko będzie przepyszne, więc przychodźcie do kościoła. Lunch będzie kosztował $6.50. I'll see you there.
Hey, I hope you're enjoying yourself as much as I am. Let me show you a little clip that we ran at the girls' conference this weekend.
All princes start as frogs, and all gentlemen as dogs. Just wait till it's plain to see what we're growing up to be. 'Cause some frogs will still be frogs, and some dogs will still be dogs. But some boys can become men. Just don't kiss us till then.
To come out for prayer every Tuesday morning at 10 a.m. in the front prayer room. We're having a wonderful time. We're building a great foundation in prayer, and we're seeing answers to our prayers. So if you want to learn how to pray, if you want to increase your prayer life, if you just want to come and join together with strong women who know how to pray and get answers, please come and join us. We would love to have you. God bless you.
Oh my gosh, like that cake is so good.
Oh, you made that cake.
Oh, you have a little something on your cheek. Let me get that for you. Okay, now I got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the news, and we're out of here.